Bibb Sheriff's deputies are also looking for a man they say robbed a Macon convenience store at gunpoint. It happened early this morning at the Flash Foods on Thomaston Road. Authorities say a masked man came into the store and then demanded cash, beer, and cigarettes. He then took off. If you have any information, call the Bibb Sheriff's Office at 751-7500.